We see, in general, all the patients that we know about, and in general, what we can say is that the situation was bad before and it's even worse now, meaning that all these patients that we know about, that we follow up on very closely, we see them in a worse condition that they already were in the past. So for the last few days, we have been referring our most vulnerable cases from our clinic that is in the streets right now. We're operating in the streets right now, to Moria Clinic. One of the most vulnerable cases that we already know about and that we followed up on. It's high-risk pregnancies, it's children that are suffering from epilepsy, that are out of their drugs. It's severe mental health patients that we know about that we cannot follow up on the streets and that we're trying to follow up on in here in Moria Clinic. What people need and what people demand is not to be put in another camp. What people need and what they demand and what we believe in is that people need to be evacuated. People need to be put in safe accommodation in Greece or in other European states.